connection between mother and young, because Joey will smell like us and not like her. So get up nice and close, have a nice close look, but try not to touch the little ones still living in their mother's pouches. Now, if you are brave enough, folks, also feel free to feed our emus. They're not quite as gentle as the kangaroos, but they're generally hungrier. So they will come over and see what you have to offer. Now, we do have two different species of kangaroo in the paddock at the moment. The majority of them are your eastern grey kangaroos, just like this little girl here, but I'm sure you can spot our red kangaroos as well. However, it's not always that easy to tell the difference between a red and a grey kangaroo, folks, because red kangaroos aren't necessarily red. Female red kangaroos are generally blue-grey.